It's a special way of life in Currituck. It's traditionally a farming community, very rural. We get the opportunity to be outdoors, experience nature. It's a slower paced way of life. We would hate to see this place become another suburbia, just like everywhere else. So some farmers are choosing to do something different with their land, lease it to renewable energy sources, solar farms. One community near here wouldn't allow solar, and now there are 600 homes there, and it's taxing their fire, EMS. They are having to build new schools, and their taxes are going up as a consequence of that. We don't want that here. There's a saying that a farmer's last crop is housing. When they get to the end of the farm's life, they sell it and develop it. With solar projects, that's one more crop they can harvest, generating a stable income for them and tax revenue for our community. These solar projects are an innovative way to keep what we've always had. It makes me hopeful for my kids and their future that there will still be areas like this. I know some people are skeptical, but it really is working for us. A solar farm is still a farm, and that's what we want around here.